We have a man, a mighty man of God this morning. He is a bishop for the United Full Gospel Church body. He is a father and also a grandfather, a justice of the peace, a lover of children, a lover of people. Now I'm going to ask you this morning, as professionals, as soldiers and police officers, lawyers, teachers, we're going to give him a big ambient welcome.
Professional to that here this morning, whatever your career may be, whether it's a police or a nurse or a doctor, a lawyer, a pastor, a soldier, whatever it may be this morning, I am so honored to be in your presence today. I want you to know I feel so humbled to be in your midst. All I'm seeing around me this morning is just greatness. I believe you should give yourself a real round of applause. Tomorrow I will be old, I will be shaky. I may be standing by the wayside and I'm going to need your help. So please remember me when you go to your kingdom tomorrow. Because I can see you're up for something wonderful. You agree with me? Give yourself a round of applause. All right. This is what Proverbs 22 and verse 6 have to say. Train up a child in the way he should go, that when he gets older, he will not depart from it. What does that mean? It means that we have our responsibilities. And I'm talking to the teachers and the parents that are here. I'm talking to every leader, every person who have a responsibility of having the opportunity to be blessed with the children or your child in your life. It is a privilege. It is a blessing to know that we have these little ones in our midst. They might look small, but I'm here to tell you, shape the children and you'll be able to shape the future. I sincerely believe the children are our future and that we should treat them well. Yes. Come on, touch yourself and say, I know who I am.
I know who I am.
And if you know who you are, then you don't need anybody to tell you that. I am a promise.
I am a possibility.
I am a promise. With a capital P. Come on, give yourself like a pop for it.
Cannabis Selfie TV, and we are watch.